Joy.
Sumi, kumusta ka na?
Eto. I'm doing everything I can to make it through the day. It's not that easy, pero masakit kasi. Masakit pa rin. Parang hindi na ata mabubuhay yung puso ko.
Zoe, I know it's easier said than done. Pero huwag na huwag mo pababayaan yung sarili mo. You have your support system. Your dad loves you. Tsaka nandito kami para sa'yo. And whenever you feel like talking, you can call me anytime.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
That's the spirit. Makabalik ka na rin sa Apex.
Hindi pa siguro. Madaming bad memories yung nangyari sa akin dun. Alam mo naman, dun namatay si Dax. Dun din nawala yung baby ko.
I understand, Zoe. And I'm so sorry for your loss.
What's this?
Oh. This is an invitation for the baby shower of Dr. Minor.
What? I didn't know she was pregnant.
Yeah. She's 6 months pregnant. Well, that's according to Nurse Avan. Kanina nga nabigay siya ng invitation. You know, Zoe, she's been meaning to invite you, but she doesn't want to come off as insensitive considering of what's happened. You know, mga nangyari sa'yo. Hindi ko na nasabi sa'yo, girl, kasi alam mo na, wala lang din pinaalam sa'yo.
It's okay, I understand. Tell her na lang, I said, I'm happy for her, and congratulations.
Pero, Zoe, alam mo, kung makakapunta ka, mas okay yun. At saka it would be fun para makalimot ka din kaagad. And nandun kami mga friends mo. At saka yung mga ibang tao sa Apex.
Pupunta ba si Annalyn?
I'm sure. Kasi diba, close sila ni Dr. Minor.